To insert a page number from the third page in Word, first go to the Insert tab, click on Page Number, select the area where you want to insert the page number, and then the alignment. To now remove the page numbers from the first two pages, we have to divide the document in so-called sections. So our first section will contain all the pages without the page numbers, and our second section will contain all the pages with the page numbers. In order to achieve that, we click at the very end of the second page, go to the Layout tab, open the Breaks dropdown, and there we select the Next Page Section Break. In case you want to see the section break, switch to the Home tab and activate the formatting symbols. After inserting the section break, Word will also insert an empty paragraph at the top of the third page, which we can delete, of course. Now that you have two separate sections, do a double click into the bottom area of the document to activate the so-called header and footer area. Then click into the footer of the second section, and in the Header and Footer tab, deactivate the Link to Previous button to break the connection between the two sections. Afterwards, you can simply delete the page number from the first section, and if you want your remaining page numbers to start with a different page number, do a right-click on the first one, select Format Page Numbers, choose the Start At option, and set any value you want. If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.